Did you know that ping pong balls are extremely flammable? This is because they contain nitrocellulose, which has been used in rocket fuels and gunpowders. In the late 1800s, billiard balls were made out of a similar material, and it wasn't uncommon for them to just randomly explode while you were playing pool.